In this video guide, we will provide you with instructions to remove the intrusive browser notifications related to the website News-cazefo.cc. News-cazefo.cc. This is a deceptive website that now attacks Google Chrome, Firefox, and other popular browsers. The website indicates that you need to press the Allow button to watch the video, but in reality, when people mistakenly agree with the proposal and click on the Allow button, this very moment their browser gets hijacked. People may be forwarded to some other misleading, dangerous, or even filthy website that may infect the system with some malware or adware. Plus, after the Allow button was clicked by mistake, the browser gets hijacked with the feature of intrusive web push notifications. These web push notifications may start attacking the screen in the right bottom part of the computer screen. To deactivate them, be sure to implement some browser fixes, and this is how you can do it. Access the menu of your browser, go to Settings, choose Privacy and Security, Site Settings. Then in Permissions, click on Notifications and research the sites allowed to send notifications. If you find this news-cazefo.cc, click on this button and remove this malicious site, as well as other malicious websites causing such intrusive pop-ups on your screen. After you get rid of all of them, the problem should be fixed very well. I also recommend you to research the system with Combo Cleaner antivirus by going to the website combocleaner.com. combocleaner.com. Download the software, install the application, and begin researching your computer to detect and delete other threats which could be possibly hidden on your device. After you successfully download and install Combo Cleaner antivirus, you will need to select your preferred scan type. In fact, there are three scan types available. They are Quick Scan, Full System Scan, and Custom Scan. However, Quick Scan is only available in the trial version. Whether Premium version gives you full system scan and custom scan option. So you need to click on Start Scan button in order to let Combo Cleaner begin the research of your computer. While the scanning is taking place, you may experience with some settings of Combo Cleaner. The good feature is called anti-ransomware. It will help you to select a special folder where you may store your important data that will be properly protected against all sorts of ransomware attack. You may also select scheduled scans in the premium version and have some other beneficial features. In general, Combo Cleaner will help you to protect your system against all sorts of malware, ransomware, adware, and other attacks. So, after the scan is successfully completed, you will see the summary of threats. This will include the threats related to your browsers or some other more serious threat that may affect the system performance. Click on Remove All Threats button in order to get rid of all sorts of malware from your computer and make your Windows computer great again.